lost a lot of weight that day. Yes, I still look the fake. Yeah, I still look the same.
Sorry. How's that? Oh, Universe, you're so stupid. Actually, I'm not sure if that's the right thing to say. Oh, Universe, I'm so proud of you.
First time I'm ever gonna be. Since this episode is similar to Sinky Stinky Pool, I'm going to skip the part where he takes a bath.
Well, water didn't work. The dryer didn't work. Water and spinning work? Maybe it will. Of course, the washer. But where's Orange? Do you see, stupid Orange? He's right here! Gracias!
That's a horrible Dora imitation. Yeah, I know. She's annoying.
Come on, Orange. Oh, Phoenix, you really gonna jump up here? I did.
Hold on. Washing a ton. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, this is that one. Hold on.
Take you out of the washer. Sorry. Whatever.
No, you dishwash again.
Yeah, you had to dry up for being wet. What the frick is this? Oh yeah. Here's the one where he goes down the toilet.
I thought I told you to... Vader Force, I did. So Vader Force, ding. You need to take a bath. Okay, Vader Force. I'll go take a bath. Oh, Vader Force, get in the water now.
Finally, he's gonna get clean.
Oh, Vader Force, what is this lover bean? Oh, crap! Why, that's not the time, you dumbass! No! Dang it, Orange. Oh, Vader Force, that was awesome.
Not this. That was so embarrassing. I got the salt water.
Oh no! Now I'm a little mad. He posted the funeral of Darwin on YouTube! No! That was one of the worst days of my life! Except the fact that Dog Man lit the jalapeno popper.
What's in the fridge? Don't open it, Orange! You won't like it!
That was my pops.
No, Darwin! We told you, Orange! We told you! You guys! Minnesota, Darwin, the Orange, 2020. Rest in peace. Silence. I know, this is a very sad 4th of July for me, but I can't wait to see Dogman light some jalapeno poppers tonight. Sorry, Darwin, you had a good run.
Darwin was one of my cousins.
You just got stabbed! Darwin, you had a good run.
I synced it with the music.
I have some good news.
What's this? I don't remember this being uploaded.
I don't remember the theater. Me free.
We're going to watch the final episode today. What? Why? Because we got...
That's not part of it. Ew. Seriously, I am so freaking pissed at Dogman right now. Okay, good, we've reached an hour. Dogman! Huh? Who said that? Get over here, you deadbolt! How dare you post my funeral on YouTube!
I mean, my ancestor's funeral.
What?
A couple of minutes later.
Where am I? Welcome to the court of Vader Force.
You're in trouble today, Buster.
Yeah, what the stupid Orange said. What did I ever do wrong? All I'm do was make some YouTube content. What else was I supposed to do? You disrespected me. You disrespected my embarrassment. You disrespected the Orange. You disrespected Chiquita.
disrespected us all.
Want to hear a joke? What do you call
ice him! Wait, what? Okay, Beautiful, you've gone too far. You're not gonna put him in the freezer, are you?
I want to, but he's the main character. I can't do it. So, the thing I can do is beat your butt. I think he learned his lesson. All right, Orange. Here we go on our grand journey. What about me, guys? You can come too.
All right, Beta Force, where's our first stop?
Wait, should I bring Beta Oink? Nah.
Never. All right, we have one whole quest before you go to the moon. Yeah, but will it really be me or something?
Of course it will. I'm not dumb.
I mean, you're one of the only oranges in existence that actually has eyes. Anyways, so our first location is this area of the house.
Because I have someone for you guys to meet here.
I give you Rainbow Ball. He doesn't look so much like a ball.
Hold on. Gotta slate him.
How long would this take, Beta Force?
A while, but you are gonna meet him. Almost done. All right, it's done. Oh, wait, almost.
Hello, who is this? Oh, this is a stupid orange. He's a not so much of a friend of mine. Hello, wait, am I on drugs? That's a rainbow.
Shut up, Orange, that's rude.
Rude schmood, who gives a poop?
Well, I do, he's my friend. Well, it's nice to meet you all. Who's the banana? That's Shaquia. He was a
guy who abuses people for money until he learned that it was wrong.
Yeah, those are my dark days. Well, it's nice to meet you too. Shake your banana. Well, it's very nice to see all of you here. What do you guys want to do?
Oh, me and the orange are just going on a quest.
Because I'm going to send him to outer space. It's going to be super sick.
Don't think so. All the other oranges know how my voice works. Whatever. I'm going to know it's you. I'm smart.
Really, it's nice to meet. Orange, what the hell? Oh, yeah. Orange, you just killed him.
He was annoying. That doesn't mean you have to kill one of my best friends.
Like, I just killed this moth. Stupid moth. Come on, Orange. No. Oh, you are in so much trouble. Oh, rainbow ball. No, wait. There has to be a way. Come on, I gotta fill him up.
No. You literally just killed him, Orange. You literally just killed him, you fucking monster.
Look at it, it's just this giant horse. No, you ripping him! Orange, no! No, Orange, you little bastard!
Oh, wait, of course, he was so stupid, I had to do it. No.
Oh, Orange. What am I gonna do with you? In honor of this, I'm sending him to space with you.
No, that's a bad friendship sign.
Shut up. I just gotta go put this stupid knife back.
News!
Alright. Orange, where are we going?
Well, Vader Force, where are we going next?
I don't know, honestly. Well, maybe we can go to the place of one of these characters and hopefully I don't get brutally hurt again. Ow.
I love how sweet it.
Never mind. We have restrictions. Really, I have nothing else to show you except my friend. It's moon bossing time.
No, Vader Force, please don't do it. Please, Vader Force. Balloons. No, Vader Force, please don't do it. I'm sorry, I'm honestly sorry.
What you've done to my friends is too much hurtful. More tape.
Oh,
where you're gonna be going. Back. We had some difficulties, and I got to get rid of, and I had to get rid of one. So for sake, we're going to use that one. Right. Perfect. Some more strings. More string. Set up. We've hit a delay in the launch sequence, but we'll still make it. Almost done. Just gonna wait for Taxi Woman naturally to leave. Sorry, but the stupid launch for an episode will be happening tomorrow. Damn it. And I made a 1-hour special about this.